Big Mike, you always knew he was coming because he wore these big basketball shoes and he never tied the laces. So it would make this ka-clump, ka-clump, ka-clump. And over this guy would come, and it always seemed like he had like a rain cloud over him. So anyway, this guy comes over, full tray. He sits down, and then the show begins. Because this guy is just putting away the food like you have never seen before. He's just going, it's like one smooth, wonderful motion. Then he stands up and he says something I will never forget. He goes, "This food stinks. I'm gonna go get some more." And he walks off, clomp, 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 clomp. Now, this is a smart group, so let's think about this. This food stinks. I'm gonna get some more. How many of us are doing that same thing in our everyday lives where we know we're not getting quite the result that we want, and yet we keep doing the same thing? Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I want to give you some alternatives.